around the country, you meet a lot of beautiful people, and you meet a lot of not so beautiful people. I should say you meet a lot of beautiful people, and then you meet a lot of, you meet a few not so beautiful people. But every once in a while, I'll find myself talking to somebody. I'm very outgoing, especially on the road, especially when I'm drinking, and I'll find myself in a conversation with somebody, and I'll be like, yeah, this is a really nice person, you know? Or they'll, like, go out of their way to kind of help me in some way, and I'm like, hell yeah, you know? And, like,
you know, your faith in humanity
is restored for just a moment, and then all of a sudden, like, they start getting real weird and preachy and religious on me. And this happens to me from time to time. And it's kind of like a, oh, you hungry? I'll give you something to eat. You know, you need a place to stay? I'll give you a place to stay. And then once like you've accepted the favor, they're like, you know, have I told you about my Lord and Savior? And they're like, I just want you to know, you know, that the only way to get into heaven is with His love. You know what I'm saying? And I have nothing against religious people at all. I think it's wonderful. I think it's beautiful. I think faith is an incredible thing. But I just don't like people telling me what to fucking think. You know what I mean? Like, we get that enough. Like, you know, just watch TV. But so, I've had this happen to me a number of times. And I was listening to way too much John Prine. And I was on tour on a long drive. And I wrote this song, and it's kind of a satire piece. And it's about two deodorant salesmen. The metaphor works.
Save us from shame. Praise the only deodorant. Save us from shame. Praise the only. spice seasoning.
Thank you.